folks, Aaron Snow here from Chamberlain's Leather Milk. A question that we get asked all the time from customers is whether or not our products work on exotic leathers. Thought we'd let you see for yourselves, so what we did is we grabbed these beautiful Tony Lama ostrich skin boots, put a little bit on your pad there, kind of work it in. A little does go a long way. Just start gently working it into the leather. You don't need to press really hard. Leather conditioners will absorb naturally on their own. This particular conditioner will also act as a surface cleaner. It won't get down into the pores of the leather and strip out things that are in there damaging it necessarily. For something like that, you'll want to use like our straight cleaner number 2, which is much more powerful. You don't want your leather to dry out, the fibers start to break down, and your leather won't last as long. These boots are soaking in the formula pretty well, so we won't likely have to go back and buff out any residue, but sometimes after you allow it to dry a bit, you will go back, flip the pad over, and just buff out any extra. I'm getting ready to move up to the embroidered side of the boot here. A lot of conventional leather conditioners have some harsh chemicals in them. They'll have the tendency over time to break down that stitching, which you definitely don't want. So this is obviously mostly cosmetic, but if you've got stitching like in here that's holding the boot together, you definitely don't want that to break down. So our products are all natural and they are cosmetic grade ingredients. So they are not going to cause your stitching to break down. Can also give a little once over on the soles just to add a little shine, remove any dirt or debris. Again, the pad's pretty good at that kind of a thing. And there you have it. Here is our ostrich skin Tony Lama cowboy boot. After conditioning with our Chamberlain's Leather Milk boot and shoe cream number 6. So if you've got some boots that need a little love, head on over to your local retailer or the Leather Milk website, pick yourself up a bottle. Cheers.